Sister Evangaline, a sweet old maid. She and I both know I'm pledged towards celibacy. I'll keep thinking of her, and she'll keep touching her still. And we'll both die of guilt. And we'll both die of guilt.
Sister Evangeline.